dear. Okay. Okay. Well, that's interesting. Oh my gosh, still stuff. Okay. My voice under has kicked a little bit. Are rolling in new weapons, ammunition types, and modifications. Head to your nearest. Okay, anything else? So, hi. It's good to be back. I got the DLC because Steam was having a sale. And apparently, I now have a bunch of stuff on me that I didn't have before, and I gotta probably sell a lot of things. Anything else that wants to pop up on my screen? I feel like I need to, like, just give it a minute. Yeah, I know I'm over-encumbered. I didn't think I would be given a bajillion things. Oh my gosh. Lightweight leather armor, lightweight metal armor. Oh my gosh. That was so much shit that was added. Okay, well, it's good to be back. I'm just gonna sell things to this lady right now.
So, you're back! Now!
Yeah, no. Show me what you have for stuff, because I have to sell a bunch of stuff. Honestly, probably miscellaneous things that I've been hoarding onto that I can just kind of get rid of. I'm probably never gonna really get my survival thing up that high. So I'm just gonna get rid of that. It's also this extra weight. Yeah, but they're like 15 pounds. So I just gotta get rid of it. I'm keeping the T-Rex. I bought the T-Rex. I must keep it. It's adorable. Okay, I'll keep one conductor. I feel like I was given so much information to start with. Yeah, I don't need the empty Nuka-Cola bottle. Yeah, just take that. I could not. So I have, on my own been looking at kind of the items and what they can be used for, and a lot of the ones that I have are like that I can use for like making things for like through the survival skill, but I probably won't do that. It's not really survival, I guess, isn't one of those skills that I find as necessary to level up, and since I'm not in hardcore, I don't really need to do it a whole lot. I guess I don't feel like I do, so I've just gotta sell things, especially heavy things. You weigh like nothing. I just have paperweights, so we'll just get rid of those, because those are like 4 pounds each. Yeah, take the scrap metal. Steam gauge assembly. I wanted to start off by saying that I lost kind of an episode, it recorded weird, but I don't remember what I did, and I couldn't figure out what save was the right save because I spastically saved. Oh, I guess, what do you have here? Nothing. It's fine. I have so many things I need to just get rid of, and I'm kind of hoping this is helping. Yeah, it's like, okay. Except, exit.
Thanks.
Goodbye. I need to just see if I'm still very over encumbered. Okay, that's the. But I got rid of a lot. Okay. You know what? I can wear this. I can sell the leather armor. Yeah, but these all weigh a shit ton.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. All the latest news minus coming your way right now. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk.
Oh, but have been goodness gracious.
Unable to identify them due to low visibility.
I wish I didn't do this.
NCR Correctional Facility is
I didn't know I was going to get a bunch of things since I got the DLCs. Maybe I should have, like, read the DLCs a little bit more. Like I was... He just told me that I should get them for certain quests, and now I just have, like, a bunch of shit. Oh, I guess I could sell a bunch of the food items?
And now, I'd like to play
I'll sell a lot of the food items.
So, you're back!
I don't know if I have 40 pounds worth of food to sell.
Happy to...
But we'll see. Aid. Yeah, take an eggs. I don't care. Take it. That doesn't weigh anything. I'll keep it. That's like five. So one is. No, so. Oh, I hate that it just gives me the weight for all that I have. It's really annoying to me. Okay. So it's probably 0.5 each. Mostly just that it weighs too much. So if I have... Yeah, so it's just... It's 0.5, but it's... I gotta get rid of it. Yeah, but it's fine. Keeping fine. I'm gonna keep that. Keeping dirty water. So those are probably each about a pound each. Doctor's bag, so that's about a pound each. Take the dog meat. I feel like there was something I wanted to make with fresh apples, so I'm keeping those. I'm not gonna... more meat. So those are a pound each. Yeah, take that. Fine. Apparently I'm selling a bunch of stuff this time. Take the rat meat. Weapons threat reduction, I don't. Those are only, but I like the stealth boys. I'm keeping the stealth boys. I'm keeping the Sunset Sarsaparillas. Okay, maybe I will just have to go through. Fine. I wish I could sort things. That would be great. It's a feature that I didn't know I was missing as much as I was. Duct tape. No, I don't want to. Fuck it. I'll just get rid of a lot of stuff. Get rid of that. Yeah, just get rid of it. I feel like it's a new thing that I got, and I don't want to Yeah, because I don't use the drug stuff. Take the wrench. Just take so many things. I don't think that's like 40 pounds. One. Three, four, five, 10. Okay, that actually might be enough so I'm not over encumbered. I have binoculars now, I guess. I'm not a melee person. Just, it's not my style, you know? Tell me quick. Better kick. Tell me quick. Better kick. Oh, I have throwing spears now? Cool. Ooh, I have throwing spears now. I think, so I was reading just kind of miscellaneous stuff, and I think that was something that I could put on things like throwing spears? I think? I don't know. I'm just kind of hoping this is enough so I'm not over-encumbered.
Another satisfied customer. Take care now. The new
programming is, oh, I'm still over-encumbered. How, by how much? By 2 pounds. It was the things that I took back. The news.
You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination.
I'll just sell 2 atomic cocktails.
So you're back.
Yeah, no. Just take. Yeah. I actually don't know if I'm gonna use the atomic cocktails. Yeah, just take that. That should be exactly.
Thanks.
Yep. Bye.
Take care now.
Will do. Okay. Then what I'm gonna do is, oh, I have new things now. Midnight showing at the drive-in. Ooh, I'll go back to Prim. Why not? Find Happy Trails Caravan Master, Sierra Madre Grand Opening, track down the source of. Okay. Oh, I've got new radios. Cool.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you. On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you. Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson.
Oh, Jed Masterson, I like your voice. I'm a big fan of it. Anyway, I guess I'll head kind of over to Prim, because there was a thing that I decided I wanted to do. Travel to the canyon wreckage near Prim and enter the divide. Oh, also, if I just sold a bunch of shit, I didn't want to spend the 500 for the thing. And I wanted to level up so that I could read the thing and have my barter skill up more so I could try to figure that out. I don't know how... It's not terribly... You know what? It's fine. We'll go do Prim, then we'll come back here. We'll hopefully level up, get the component, take the component back to the ghouls. Get them out of there, and then get information on the person that... Yeah, okay. A bajillion things. We'll get it done. We'll get it done. Everything's looking good. Actually, what am I wearing, and would one of these be better? I don't like the negative on agility.
It's me again, Mr. New Vegas,
but I do
reminding
like...
you that you know.
What's my agility at?
Somebody loves you, and that's
7.
Somebody.
So it'll put it down
me.
To a 6.
I love you. All the latest news coming your way
right
now.
Affects my sneak.
Rumors for the
yeah, I can't
refuge
do that.
Nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not repeat. Do not belittle a super mutant for
yeah,
taking
no,
the
it'll
money
be fine.
Slot.
I'll just leave
also,
it as is.
NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner
so we'll
control
go...
following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone
here.
Who looks
yeah,
like
go over
they're
here.
On time.
Powerful force enclave is not
that news
fine.
Was brought to you by the
read.
Tops Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Tops.
Oh, also weapons.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I don't want that
next song goes out from me to you.
Okay, so can I just see with these? Oh. Okie dokie. Those are feral ghouls. That's kind of cool.
Dream about tomorrow instead. Sleep, go to sleep.
Actually, since I fast traveled, I lost any orientation that I had before. And I don't actually know where I'm at. That's probably a good thing. Having no sense of direction in a game where you travel. Yeah, okay. Go up. Okay, yeah. This one? Yeah. I'm thinking so if I point that way. Yeah, cool. Oh, and actually pull out a weapon instead of having binoculars. I was just curious about it. Yeah, no, not gonna go up and do that. Rifle. Pretty caravan shotgun. Throwing spear. Blah, blah, blah. I'll just use that. Alright. Oh, can I not? No, I can for sure go around this way, right? Yeah. Alright. What's the actual... What am I supposed to do for the mission? I didn't fully read it. Travel to the crane, recognize your prim, and enter the divide. I am mildly full of things. But I kinda... If I head back to Good Springs, I'm liked there. I just want to put some stuff away because I'm a hoarder and don't know how to not keep them. I guess I'm probably gonna sell the broad machete. Yeah, I'll probably sell it at some point. Not right now, but at some point. For now, we're gonna do this other thing. Hopefully come across caravan people. You know what, if I'm not sneaking around right now, I'm just gonna wear this one. How does that look? Ooh, that's cool looking. Look at that. I don't know what it looks like from the front, but from the back it looks cool. Oh no, you're fine. I'm always ready to shoot people. Bad habits. Map. Oh, this way? Whoops. Okay, yeah, but I can't just cut through like that. Oh, it's the. Is that a gecko? Because they run real funny and I find it funny. It's like. Like little goobers. Who knows what the fates have in store? From their vast, mysterious sky. This way? I'll try hard, ignoring those lips. I can go up this again. I always question what's kind of like my limit for going up. Ooh, are there things I can pick? Nope, I'm over. I should not pick things. Oh god! Oh, I'm up against something. Jesus. Hi, geckos. I'll come back for your hide in a bit. Currently gonna eat food. Stopping everything, eating some food.
Vegas letting you know I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it on holotape. I've got news for you. NCR Correctional right. Facility is now
though I think I will pick up this now.
Following a successful riot.
Okay, cool.
Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. Also, Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite.
Yeah, the Powder Puff Gang.
The news. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me.
Yeah, I gotta go down this way. Oh, I guess I'll eat more food. Why not? Ramen steak, yeah, whatever. Get rain lunch. Oh, is it just like... I don't understand where this wants me to go. Yeah, because it seems like it's up. It is Canyon Wreckage, so I'll probably... You know what? I'll just figure out a way up and go from there. Can only go up, you know, certain level of elevation, I would assume, because in my ankles can only go to a certain, like, degree before they're gonna break. That's my ankles, though, in real life. Who knows? Because, you know, video game characters don't climb like regular people. Though if it's Genshin, your ankles break real easily. And it's fine. There's gotta be an easier way to scale this. Try to find up. Oh. Fucking A. No, I'm not gonna hit it. But they like ran like a bat out of hell out of there. The other one that I have. Damage is 14. That's 41, but these are close range, and I understand that. And these just shoot grenades. That feels... We'll do plasma pistol for right now. Why not? Do something a little different. I like taking a chance on something different. I just want to find my way up this freaking hill. What's this? Oh. Okay. Rap electronics. Empty sarsaparilla. Okay. Rap for detergent. Scrap electronics. I'll take that. Okay. Odd. Interesting. Let it all end. Everyone is gone. I am all alone. Oof. Poor person. I can't get up. Alright. Let's head back. No. Yeah, no, go back here and then just, I'll figure it out. If I can't figure it out, I'll only trial and error it so long. Oh, I gotta actually get out of here before I do that. I guess up this way. We'll follow this road. I didn't realize there was a road. That would have probably been... I just take a sip from the canteen? Is it a thing that I just do occasionally? I don't understand that. Ooh! A little play set up here. I know it's just dust, but it looks like a foreboding black cloud, and I kinda hate it. The stiffest swings. Ooh, magazine. Police stories. Well, I got magazines, that's cool. Oh, I see red. Ooh, teddy bear. I'm seeing a lot of red. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I feel a little bit bad about that, but I'll take the hide. I don't know if you have hide. Take it because it weighs nothing. Yeah, y'all were just vibing. Feel a little bad. I'm gonna feel bad about that for a bit because it's just like mama and her cub. Oh well. Great! Nope. But I do know that they're here, so that's good to... Pork and beans that I don't need. Hey. Alright. Well, you're running away, so... Are you running away or towards me? That's the thing that I need to know. It's fine, I'll just walk backwards. Because you're not really walking towards. Yeah, you're... I don't want to turn around and you take a bite out of my ass, though. Yeah. Oh yeah, I was also trying to level up for a reason. I don't remember what it was. It's been a good day or so since the last time that I played. Which means I don't remember fully what I was doing. Oh, no, that's right, leveling up. I feel like I said that at the top of the
stories. Troubling news from Prim, as merchants report a large presence of armed, unsavory figures patrolling the town. Residents are nowhere to be
Lonesome
found.
Lonesome Road.
In addition,
Courier
in
6.
The CR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like this at the time. You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together. Don't you? And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
These are just two graves. Courier 6, you can go home, courier. Oh. The divide. Play it again, my Johnny. Well, I've started this, so... Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. As you receive, lead you to this canyon filled with storm-tossed wreckage beyond lies the divide. Lonesome Roads is intended for experienced couriers. No! Walk away! Alright, then I will go back to what I was doing because I am not level 25 in the slightest. I just thought it was cool and got sidetracked. Where was I? Come fly with me? Yeah, so I will now... I'll head over here. No, was that the right one? Fuck, I don't know. Yeah, that was correct. Helios one, and then we'll just go this way. See if we can make it up a level. I want to do the barter thing. Because the magazines add a 10 to whatever that skill is, and I think I needed a 50 bartering or just speech. I don't really remember. I could go back and talk to her and figure it out, but that's effort that I'm not going to expel. What other radios do I have, by the way? Because there was... Is there any... Oh, yeah, what did this say? Most of the recorded here is a mess of incomprehensible psychotic gibberish. It seems to express a general frustration towards a set of Brahmin who are allegedly keeping the author awake at night by screaming inside his head whenever he closes his eyes. Alright. Wants you to look into the nightly shootings. Yep, did that. There is another sniper named Boone who works in Dinosaur Mouth. Oh, so they're just quest notes. Got it. One of the highlights of museum at Vicky and Vance Casino is the authentic gun that Vance uses in their cross-country crime spree. This gun is proudly on display at the center of the casino near the car they died in. Yeah!
suitable for such as you.
Cool.
Meets an old immovable object like me.
What fucking direction am I going?
Just as sure as you live.
Yeah, this way. Got weirdly turned around once I got out of my pit boy. I do like that I got binoculars.
Warms an old implacable heart such as mine. Don't say no, 'cause I insist.
Damn!
Hey, excuse me, sir. Give me a second.
So I'm gone. Who knows?
I'm here! Come on!
There we go. We just go backwards. You had to come up and run to me. That seemed like that was on you. Thank you for that.
Ignoring those lips, I adore.
No, don't need it. Normally I would take the armor, but my armor's pretty dope. It was such a jarring motion. I feel like I half caught that. Of just reloading. Just ha ha.
Sure as we live,
something's gotta give. Big Ranch, Nevada State. Interesting. All the right of gas. What's in here? Oh, I can't take them. The gun cabinet. I have a caravan shotgun. I don't think I want to keep the shotgun, though. It doesn't seem, like, terribly worth it. Yep, I'll take that. And then there suddenly appears. I'm happy that ammo doesn't weigh like anything, even though it very much should. And then I think I'm real good on food stuff, because I have a lot for healing. And I can just, I guess, come back here? Yeah. I guess if I need sarsaparillas, I can just remember. Gas station, there's some here. Maybe like the main thing that I drink for health anyway. NPR and Proud. Hoover Dam. Alright. Good for you. See, I remember coming across these because you scared the bejesus out of me when I learned they can breathe fire. Which nothing should do, by the way. No. Ridiculous, and I don't like it. Damage, yeah, it's a lot of damage a minute, and then. Yeah, I think this is around the time when I realized they breathe fire. I could have decided to not mess with it, but that would mean that I didn't start some shit with some terrible beast that shouldn't be living, and that's not my style. They shouldn't be there, and I must get rid of them. It's my own personal side quest is an exterminator.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. The influx of displaced residents, the
You're dead.
Moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify
Fuck
them.
Yeah. Not breathing fire this time. The Fuck you.
Segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush.
You don't have anything, that's fine.
Silver Rush. Feel the rush.
I guess I can't really carry anything. I'm at my capacity.
Got some Dean Martin coming up. Talking
Fuck
about
ants.
The greatest feeling in the world.
I hate ants in real life. They're worse in this game.
Sure is. Dino.
Sunset Sarsaparilla.
Sure is.
Hey, dude.
Howdy, little lady.
Great stash. Mighty fine guitar.
Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me.
You been playing long?
Just about my whole life. Ever since my daddy left Ma and me and went off to roam the wastes.
Okay, well, what's your story? After I listen to a story, I think that's gonna be it for this episode, where I just kind of found a quest that I can't do because I'm only level 6 and not level 25. And sold a bunch of shit because I got a lot of new information. What's your story, stranger?
My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting.
Well, I'd like to know.
Well, I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much ever since my Pa up and left.
No.
That he did. Never did know why.
Yo,
Ma
getcha.
Always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger sometimes.
Yo, growing up without a father, difficult. I feel you, my guy. Sounds like...
Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home.
I mean, that's reasonable. Yeah.
It sure wasn't easy. Ma worked her fingers to the bone to make sure we had enough to survive.
Yeah.
And I worked the coal mines from when I was 15. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my Pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since. But he ain't an easy man to find.
What are you gonna do when you find him?
Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth.
That's one of those things you figure out when you get there.
The more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea.
I mean, maybe settle
maybe
down.
I should.
Get over it.
Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh?
That I do not know. I'm sorry.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Anyway, thank you for your story, Lonesome Drifter.
So long, friend.
Hello, ladies.
All right, well, that's we're
going to
call
here.
It for this
you're
one.
Also great, and we're gonna keep you
I don't know if I was the most productive, but it was fun.
Like
I sold a bunch of stuff. And basically got bombarded with a lot of DLC information that I don't remember any of it. But I do have like new quest options, so that's kind of cool. And new radios, which again, cool. So until next time.